I am Priya Bhagwat, student of radiology of IPHI. Today I will discuss about the bones of upper extremity. Appendicular skeleton system consists of upper extremity. So first I will discuss about humerus. Humerus lie in our arm. The parts of humerus are head, anatomical neck, surgical neck, deltoid tuberosity, shaft. There is greater tubercle and lesser tubercle. And that is capitulum, trochlea, radial fossa, coronoid fossa, and polychronon fossa. It's all about humerus. Now we proceed towards radius and ulna. Radius and ulna lie in our forearm. Ulna is longer than radius. That is ulna. And this is radius. The parts of radius are head, neck, radial tuberosity, shaft, steroid process. Radius lies towards our thumb side. And the parts of ulna is polychronon process, trochlea process, coronoid process, shaft, and steroid process is also in ulna. It lies towards our little finger side. There is intraosseous membrane in between radius and ulna. It's all about radius and ulna. Now we proceed towards hand. There are carpals, metacarpals, and phalanges in our hand. One hand consists of 8 carpals, 5 metacarpals, and 14 phalanges. Carpals are named as scaphoid, lunate, hamate, pisiform, trapezoid, triquetral, trapezium, and then metacarpals. Metacarpals are 10. After metacarpals, digits are present. Phalanges are also called digits. They are divided into 3 parts: proximal, middle, and distal. Thank you.